like I'm getting on some steak and dining and dining. I ain't tricking on no chicken. Leave it up to me, I close the whole damn store on ya. I got nothing but love for ya. I got nothing but love for ya, baby.
What you got?
I got nothing but love for ya, honey.
Yeah, what else?
I got nothing but love for ya, baby.
Uh-huh.
I got nothing but love for ya, honey.
Yeah, what else?
I got nothing but love.
What's up, guys? Today I'm checking out more Bobby Womack. This one is titled Hairy Hippie, requested by Leroy on Streamlabs. Big shout out to you. Haven't heard this one before. Very excited to check out more Bobby Womack. And that being said, let's go ahead and check this one out, man. Hairy Hippie.
Everybody claims that they want the best things out of life, but not everyone, not everyone want to go through the toils and strife. Like this particular fella walks around all day long singing, shine. Sleep in the shade. Life don't bug him, cause he thinks he's got it made. He never worried about nothing in particular. Ooh, he might even sell free press on Sunset. I like the hipper man when he's down.
Pause. Yo, the imagery from this song is amazing so far. I'm really liking the imagery and the storytelling in this, man. This is great so far.
But I can't help him much when he's sleeping on the ground. It's like a bottle in water. Air just flow through life. Walks around all day long singing the song. Very hippie, she's had his lady, panhandles, pennies, just to feed Harry's baby. She can lie down a story, so incredible. Man, you wanna help her take the food home and put it on the table. I like to help her, man. But I can't help you, Harry, if you want to sleep on the ground. Sorry, Harry, oh, you're too much weight to carry around. But he still walks around all day long singing this song. Sha-da-da, sha-da-da. Tell me, where will you be going? But oh, man, when it gets its horn and starts blowing, will you hang around L.A. or hitch a ride on a freeway? Meet an old familiar face at a new place. I like to help a man when he's down. How can I help him if he's somewhere out of town? Sorry, Harry, I think I'm gonna put you down. Sha-da-da, 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 da-da-da. Everybody help me sing the song.
Then he had the background singers on there too, man. Yeah, that was nice. I really enjoyed that one. Not only was the storytelling in this one amazing, but the context of what he was saying as well. I guess that kind of goes hand in hand. But the context of what he was saying, from what I got, he was describing what seemed to be a homeless person, but not. I don't know if it was supposed to be like a homeless person, because he mentioned that they were like sleeping on the ground and that it was too much weight to carry, you know, to try and support them and stuff like that. I'm assuming that person was homeless or something, but either way, I'm definitely going to run this one back with lyrics to make sure I, you know, get a complete understanding of that. But just like what he was saying, it was pretty deep stuff, you know, the context of it at all. And it was definitely a nice jam, solid song right here, man. Bobby Womack, incredible musician. For sure. And this is definitely something I can play back, and I'm definitely 100% going to run this one back with lyrics, make sure I, you know, clear up any misconceptions I had. But if you guys enjoyed this reaction, make sure you smack the like button, subscribe if you're new, and with that being said, much love, stay safe, and peace out.